A body is recovered at the Grand Canyon, believed to be a man who fell from the North Rim. The 44-year-old was hiking off trail Friday when he fell near Bright Angel Point, dropping 200 feet. So far, his name hasn't been released. Park officials believe he slipped off the ledge, and they're reminding other visitors to stay at least 6 feet away from all edges at all times.